welcome to this week's vlog. This week we're going to look at some new apparel from Fila. First up, we're going to check out their new Heritage line. And looking at this Heritage polo, absolutely love the style of this polo. Dynamite pedis with one of the navy shorts we'll look at in a minute, and you're just going to be rocking some serious style on the court. And it's made of a modern 100% polyester fabric, so it's going to offer great breathability and moisture wicking capabilities on the court with that classic styling right there. Love that polo. Nice navy pop right there inside the three-button placket. Here's a quick look at the crew in that group. This is the Heritage crew. Really nice clean style with that classic red, white, and blue that Fila are famous for. And then this is a side stripe Heritage crew, and it's got that nice striping down here on the sides of the garment. Classic Heritage Fila F-box at the chest. Quick look at the back. And again, all these items are of that poly material, so you're going to stay nice and cool on the court. Here it is in red, that side stripe crew. And then lastly, in white. One of my favorite jackets of the year right here. This is a Heritage jacket. Really nice heavyweight cotton feel to it. Big, big cuffs and a nice hem for real classic styling. Full zip entry. Fila logo on the chest and some really nice contrasting white piping at the shoulders and down the sides. Right there. Beautiful jacket. Love that one. Here are the shorts right here that match that group. So we have a navy short and a white short. They have a really nice ribbon detail down the side of the shorts right there. Side pockets for ball storage. Nice elastic and drawstring at the waistband. And then here we have that Heritage pant. Again, seeing that really thick classic style at the waistband right there. Nice deep pockets at the side with some nice contrasting striping down the side. And again, that ribbon detail that we saw on the shorts, also on the pant. Zip entry at the bottom so you can get this pant on and off without removing your shoes. And then there's also one zipper pocket right there at the back. So that was the Heritage line. And then an all new line, this is for James Blake. And this is called the Thomas Reynolds collection for Fila. Thomas Reynolds was James Blake's father. And this collection, James has worked closely with Fila and their designers to bring this collection out as a tribute to his dad. And they've done an excellent job. This is a really, really quality and clean and classic looking design on all of these garments. And you see that unique Thomas Reynolds logo with the Fila logo right there at the chest of this garment. And this is the Cool Max polo, very lightweight, really nice quality feel to the fabric. Contrast, ribbed collar, and a nice contrasting color right here at the three-button placket. Just a really subtle striping on the sleeve of that garment. Here we have another polo in that collection in blue. This one also comes in navy. Again, we have the Thomas Reynolds logo at the chest, and just again, some nice contrasting striping down the sides. Again, just a really, really silky smooth quality to the fabric. I really, really like the feel on these garments. Here we have the Cool Max crew, and I really like the striping, very reminiscent of the Borg Fila line that we saw in the early 80s, late 70s, right there with that striping down the side. Again, we have the Thomas Reynolds and Fila logo at the chest. And then here are a couple of solid crews with just some detailing in the stitching. The stitching around the neckline, hem, and sleeves is in a contrasting color. And then just a little pop of piping you'll see on the side of each garment right there. Really nice cotton-like feel to those. And then this is a great jacket right here, Thomas Reynolds jacket. Full zip entry, comes with a hood and a nice contrasting lighter blue. And a really just, again, really soft feel to the fabric. Very nice pockets at the sides of the garment right there. And it's nice and clean on the back. And then here we have a short, which ties in with that apparel. Thomas Reynolds short. Again, we have an elastic waistband, drawstring sides pockets right there, the Thomas Reynolds Fila logo, and then just that nice contrasting striping right there. That's what we've got time for this week. Thanks for joining us. Be sure to check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.